Hello and welcome to another lecture on integrals. Today we shall be discussing some integration of some standard forms, which would include integration of 1 by ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. After that we are going to perform integration of 1 by root ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Later we are going to perform the integration of a linear function divided by a quadratic function, which can be written as integral of px plus q divided by ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. And finally, we are going to conclude this lecture by performing the integration of a function which is a linear function divided by the root of a quadratic function with respect to x, which can be written as integral of px plus q divided by root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now, starting with the type of integration, which is integral of 1 by ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. In order to evaluate this kind of integral, we are going to follow certain steps, which are: the first one is to make the coefficient of x square unity by taking the numerical coefficient of x square outside. The next step is to complete the square in terms of x by adding and subtracting the square of half the coefficient of x and put the denominator in the form of a bracket of x plus alpha whole square plus minus beta square bracket closed. Next step is to use the proper standard forms that we have discussed in the previous section of this chapter. Next, we are going to evaluate an integral which is of the form 1 by ax square plus bx plus c that we have discussed earlier, and we have the integral as dx by 9x square minus 12x plus 8. Now, in order to evaluate this integral, first thing to be done is to make the coefficient of x square unity by taking the numerical coefficient of x square outside, that is 9. Here we have the value of this integral as 1 by 9 integral of dx by x square minus 12 by 9 into x plus 8 by 9. This is equal to 1 by 9 integral of dx by x square minus 4 by 3x plus 4 by 9 minus 4 by 9 plus 8 by 9. Now, this term gives us 1 by 9 integral of dx by x minus 2 by 3 whole square plus 2 by 3 whole square. Thus, we have the standard form of integral of 1 by x square plus a square. Thus, the integral can be written as, using the standard form, 1 by 9 into 1 by 2 by 3 tan inverse of x minus 2 by 3 divided by 2 by 3 plus c. This can be further rewritten as 1 by 6 into tan inverse of 3x minus 2 divided by 2 plus c, where c is the integration constant. Thus, the integral of 1 by 9x squared minus 12x plus 8 with respect to x is equal to 1 by 6 tan inverse 3x minus 2 whole divided by 2 plus c. Next, we are going to find out the steps that are required to evaluate the integral of 1 by root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now, in order to evaluate this type of integral, first thing to be done is to make the coefficient of x square unity. Then the integral is equal to 1 by root of a integral of dx by root of x square plus b by a x plus c by a. Next is to put the quadratic obtained in I, which is x square plus b by a x plus c by a, in the form of x plus minus alpha whole square plus minus beta square by the method of completing the square. After that, apply the standard result for integral of 1 by root of x square minus a square or integral of 1 by root of a square minus x square or integral of 1 by root of x square plus a square with respect to x, whichever is applicable for the given problem. Next, we are going to evaluate the value of the integral, which is of the form integral of 1 by quadratic with respect to x, and here we have the problem as integral of dx by root of 3x square minus x minus 2. Now the first thing would be to make the coefficient of x square unity by taking root 3 outside. Thus we have the value of this integral equal to 1 by root 3 into integral of dx by root of x square minus 1 by 3 x minus 2 by 3, which is equal to 1 by root 3 integral of dx by root of x square minus 1 by 3 x plus 1 by 36 bracket closed minus 1 by 36 minus 2 by 3. Now this gives us 1 by root 3 integral of dx by root of x minus 1 by 6 whole square minus 5 by 6 square. Now we have reduced integral in the form of root dx by root of x square minus a square. Now using that standard form, we have the value of this integral equal to 1 by root 3 into log of x minus 1 by 6 plus root of 3x square minus x minus 2 plus c, where c is the integration constant. Thus we have evaluated the value of 1 by root of quadratic with respect to x by the use of the standard form of 1 by root of x square minus a square, which is integrated with respect to x. Thus the integral of 1 by root of 3x square minus x minus 2 with respect to x is equal to 1 by root 3 log of x minus 1 by 6 plus root of 3x square minus x minus 2 plus c. Next we are going to evaluate the integral of a linear term divided by the quadratic term with respect to x, that is integral of px plus q upon ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now in order to evaluate this type of integral, the first thing to be done is to put linear term, that is px plus q, equal to a into differentiation of the quadratic term, that is ax square plus bx plus c here with respect to x plus b. After that we are going to equate the coefficients of x and constant terms on both the sides to find a and b. These two steps break the given fraction into two fractions such that in one the numerator is a derivative of the denominator and in other numerator is a constant. Next we are going to evaluate the integral of the type px plus q by ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now here the problem is integral of 2x divided by x square plus 2x plus 2 with respect to x. The first thing to be done to evaluate this kind of integral is to put the linear term, that is 2x here, equal to 2x equal to a into d by dx of quadratic term, which is x square plus 2x plus 2 plus b. This implies that 2x is equal to a into 2x plus 2 plus b. Now equating the coefficient of x, we have 2 equal to 2a, that means a is equal to 1, and equating constant terms, that is 0 equal to 2a plus b, we have b equal to minus 2. Therefore 2x is equal to 2x plus 2 minus 2. This implies that integral of 2x by x square plus 2x plus 2 with respect to x, which is the given integral, that value has to be find out, is equal to integral of 2x plus 2 minus 2 whole divided by x square plus 2x plus 2 with respect to x. Now we can break this integral in two terms as integral of 2x plus 2 divided by x square plus 2x plus 2 with respect to x minus 2 integral of dx by x square plus 2x plus 2. This gives us a value of log of x square plus 2x plus 2 minus integral of dx by x plus 1 whole square plus 1. Now we are going to find the value of this integral by using the standard form of integral of 1 by x square plus a square. This gives us the value of this integral as log x square plus 2x plus 2 minus 2 tan inverse of x plus 1 plus c, where c is the integration constant. Thus we have evaluated the value of the given integral, which was of the form linear by quadratic with respect to x. Next we are going to study the working rules for evaluating the integral of px plus q divided by root of ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x. Now the first thing to be done to evaluate this type of integral is to put the linear term, that is px plus q here, equal to a into differentiation of quadratic term, that is ax square plus bx plus c with respect to x plus b. After that we are going to find the values of a and b by equating the coefficients of the like terms onto the both sides. And finally, the given integral, which will then split into two integrals, can be easily evaluated by the use of standard forms of integration. With this, we conclude this lecture on integrals, which was based on some standard forms of integration.